Happy Friday. Yeah, right. Let's begin the festivities with some shitty applesauce, with some shitty pudding. Again.
The log splitter.
And then we got some pharmaceuticals we'd like to send Horse. He's having a headache, so he's not having a very good day.
Right, Horse?
We'll send him some painkillers. Take it easy. We'll just start light. Take it slow. It's not, no wind.
Perfect.
Shitty applesauce. Shitty pudding. I'm coming for you. No wonder Horse has a headache. Oh my God. Mr. Bill, you look like you've been in an earthquake. Wow, quick rebuild coming. Did you get those painkillers, Horse? Check it out, good as new. Plus I could re-log split with this mystery juice. Don't know what that stuff is, but we're gonna find out. And then another mini rocket with some rocks on it. And Mr. Bill's good as new. I'm gonna start with my mini rocket. Guacamole? This one right here, mean green right here. Oh God. Who could love me like being the way I am? No one. That's for damn sure. It's starting to really stink over here. Mr. Bill, you stood your ground. The regular Alamo over here. Oh, that stinks, whatever that was. Holy. Well, that was fun, but we're about to get serious. The rest, serious. And Mr. Penguin, or whatever you are, you think you're cold? Things are about to get warm over here. Hold on to your nutsack, that's all I gotta say. Red's first mystery box in the cooler. Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god. Wow, that cooler is done. Oh, horse, you're just too close.
Told you, wear that mask.
That juice there, Fred, whatever that was. Holy. Oh, we got a nice cauldron. Well, there goes my idea of using that again. You're in the, should I dare say, the crosshairs now, Mr. Penguin. This is another round.
You're not Mr. Bill.
This is like the penguin encounter. If you've ever been there, you know what I'm talking about. You know, I never did like the penguin encounter. Stank. Stunk. Stank. Penguin. I'm about to encounter you. Oh. Penguin, talk to me. You're toasted. You must be nice and toasty now. Mr. Bill! It's too dangerous, Mr. Bill. Jeez. That juice. That was... I got some another one somewhere, if that wasn't it. Oh my, that's gonna be burning a little while. Oh my goodness. Happy Friday. Ooh. You need a shower, Mr. Bill. We got two more in this lineup. Pretty big box there. And pretty big box there. And Mr. Bill escapes unscathed. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. The last one awaits. That one I call the marriage wrecker. two more before the end. The end of everything. End of the world. Thanks again, Fred. Jeez Louise. Loud. Very loud. Holy. That's the last one. I call that
the marriage wrecker.
So, if you want to put in an application, now's the time. Should be good, Fred. There's Mr. Bill. I'm poking you. Last one. Guaranteed to leave a skid mark. I told you, it's coming. Time for a bonfire. Damn. Well, there you have it. That was my Friday. Until next time, thanks for watching, and thanks, Fred. There's a lot more where that came from, although it might be from a trailer park somewhere. Maybe my next show will be dumpster fires at the trailer park. There's a nice ring to that.